Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are having a great day today. So today I'm going to create this beautiful flowery design. So before we start, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell icon to get notified whenever I post a new video. So let's get started. As usual, I'm going to apply a base coat and then I'll be applying a white base color for my mani. So please keep watching. I applied two coats of white base and this is almost ready. I am using Beauty Bigbang's beautiful flurry design stamping plate and the name is Beauty Bigbang XL011. So this was sent by them like a couple of months ago. I am using a couple of different stampers to pick up the images, so I'll be doing a reverse stamping, and the stamping polish I'm using is black. As I said earlier, I'll be doing a reverse stamping, so I'm using a pink and a green color of pink for the flower and the green for the leaves. This is from picture polish. So here is the image, and now I'll be filling up the flowers first using the pink color and then I'll be filling the leaves with the green colors. Once your decal is ready, and then gently transfer the image to your nails like so, and after that you can cut off the excess and then clean up the edges using a little bit of acetone and a brush. So now you can apply a top coat and seal your design. So guys, that's it for today. I hope you guys enjoy the video. If you like it, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Also, if you have any comments or suggestions, you can always leave a comment in the comment section. And I'm also adding all the product links in the description box. So if you guys are interested, you can check it out. If you are going to recreate this design, please don't forget to tag me. I would love to see your designs. All my social media links are in the description box. And that's it for today guys. I'll see you soon on my next video. Stay tuned. Thank you. Bye.